Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
Embrace his flame! Consume you!
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Thank you. You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them.
Wanted me in there to keep an eye on you. To make sure KCPD weren't onto us.
Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, it was either join them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind.
You will be cleansed!
Just the component I need. Almost there.
You look like you could use some help, Detective. I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
His form will consume you!
Sorry, Father.